taste for some pho. And I know a really good place by where I live at. But since we are at work, I'm trying to find something that's yummy and tasty. Savory. Michelle, y'all here in the background, guys. So, guys, let's see what we're gonna have for lunch today.
How y'all doing? What's up?
That's Chanel. Hey, guys, if you're new here, welcome back to my channel. My name is Tiffany Suzette. Today, you guys, oh my god, I've been craving pho again. Today, we got some pho. If you never had pho, we're gonna put it together because it's all separated and you gotta add what you want in. Don't forget, if you're new here, give this video a thumbs up. Please comment down below. Put your post notifications on so every time I upload a video, you'll be first to be notified. Leave me a comment. I'm going to say grace and then we can get it in. The Lord, you thank you about to receive nourishment of my body. Christ, sake and I redeem it. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. So, yes. This is the broth. It comes in. And you get a choice to either use egg noodles or pho rice noodles. Rice noodles is just basically... they're thin, they're smaller than angel hair noodles. I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like. Like, it's really thick. And I have some Vietnamese veggies. This is some cilantro, bean sprouts. I believe this is fish sauce. And we have some limes here. I also had a couple other things that I wanted to try as well. This is the shrimp. The shrimp, Vietnamese, the rice noodles, like they're like shrimp rolls, that's what they're called, but they're in rice paper instead of being fried in the wonton. So yeah, we're gonna try that as well. I also have some good old shrimp lo mein. And I also want to try fried octopus. Yes. So let's get into making our pho and put everything together. I hope you guys are having an amazing day. My day is going so good. And if you have never had pho, I really encourage you to try it. Really, really, really. I don't want to put all my noodles in here because I know I'm not going to eat all of it. Ooh, it's hot. Got our noodles in there. And the broth is steaming. Steaming hot.
We're going to add our Vietnamese veggies.
Bean sprouts, yum. A fish sauce. We have some cilantro we're going to add in there.
Smells amazing.
We also have some, look, got some jalapenos.
And I'm telling you guys, once you try this, you're gonna crave it. Tia introduced me to 3 weeks ago. I've had it 3 times. All right. And could I add? That's my coworkers out here in the background. I wonder, did they give me any soy sauce? And you add your lime. I said, that's the side. Then we're going to give this a stir. And then we're going to have a party in our mouth. Where, if you watch my video, girl, your mama is hooked. Smells so yummy. And just get on my station here. Gonna get a couple of these octopus bites just to the side. Sorry, y'all can't really see. You know what? I could do this. We say grace. Let's get it in. It's not so good. It's piping up. That is so bomb. Let's try one of these octopus bites. I'm gonna try one with the fish sauce. I think. No, this is a different type of sauce. Hold on. Like a sweet, light soy sauce. So we definitely gonna try this in here. I mean a whole. Wow. That really cooked the flavor up really nicely. It's not spicy. Gotta get it done now. With my shrimp, no man. I added broccoli. What are y'all snacking on today?
I even asked them to make it a little spicy. But it's not spicy. At all. Let me bite this jalapeno with some seasoning. That's gonna make all the bit of difference. Mmm. Beef tendon. Mm. Tasting.
This is gonna be a short video today, y'all.
I gotta go get some gas while I'm on my lunch break. Cause when I leave work, I just wanna go home. I don't feel like making no stops if I don't have to. Like usually, if it's something I have to get for dinner that I'm gonna cook and I'm at work, I'll just go on my lunch break.
Mm.
You want a bite? So yum. This is so good. And the place I got this from is called Thanh. It's in
Thanh. They have 4 stars. Well, actually 4.5 stars.
Some more jalapenos. No, not that type of thing at all.
But I also have my coconut water bottle on that. Got another bite. Not only it's tasty, it's really light. It's not heavy and overwhelmed. Cheers. Ooh, excuse me. Not overly stuffed, but you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up, like, leave me a comment down below, put those notifications on, stay blessed and less stressed. And with that being said, bye.